I have both weapon passives, right? Yeah. AT actions. Oh, bad idea. It's fine. It is fine. Not all characters have character boards. They get released gradually. Thank you. one-winged angel. Oh well. Emperors will come out with his last chapter in a couple weeks. I really hope this works. So far, so good. You can save them. You don't need to use them. Use them right away. Is fine. Okay, Renoa is not targeted, so it's good. That's good news. I think I should pop LD now. Again. No, didn't break. 298, are you kidding me? We'll be right back. Okay, thank God the EX recharges his stats. Two turns in a row? No, we can't have that. Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna risk it, so let's go with the LD. I don't wanna gain bravery because he's about to do that shit. Yeah, this shit here. I need to heal ASAP. Okay. Another heal is needed. Okay, thank God he did an Octa Slash. Oof. Right now I still target it. But we're still Angelo mode, so we're fine. I should just heal. If she gets broken, B will get a lot of turns. No, if B will attack Rinoa, she will be fine. We can re-break A, so it will be fine. Okay. Okay, first. Let's do this. And then we go skill 2. Okay. Lily will be fine. We have 2 uses of LD. I'll do EX. Sephiroth is almost down. Shit! This is bad. But at least Arden is targeted, so we're fine. Okay, thank God for that. Alright. I think I can kill Sephiroth with that last LD use. Nice, really nice. Okay, I need to start healing as well. Thank you. prioritize the healing. Okay, still Arden is targeted, nice. Okay, nice. I even missed. Awesome. Okay. Awesome. I think I have this in the bag. Do we have the HP requirement? Yes, we do! Yes! Burst token. Zero out of three little set. Only two summon boards. What? Oh, that was probably from... What's his face? Edward. Okay, one burst challenge left. That's the X-Death one. I think same composition should work fine. That was maybe too early. Oh well. Because I still have 7 stacks. Both of them targeting Lilith. That could not be good, but She will be able to heal herself a bit now with the... Oh wait, I have Alexander, never mind. Don't brave battery. Yeah, don't brave battery here. Cause X-Death all attack is based on gravity. And if you have a lot of bravery, you'll take more HP damage. I need to not gain some, gain a lot of bravery. Two turns in a row, I think it's time to summon now. Nice. Release the dog, yeah. Don't kill Rinoa. Okay. Oof. Alrighty. Need to heal up first. And don't gain any bravery here. Well, Renault will have some, but it's okay. Pop is this EX here. It's the Sephiroth of FF15. Hey Richie, how's it going? Doing that challenge. The burst token challenge. My Lila said it's 0 out of 3, but it's working well so far. I did the Sephiroth one already. Should be not much damage. 0! Okay. Ooh! Okay, it's fine. We can heal it up. Yeah. Yeah, 3 stacks left. Two uses. Their turns are separate from each other, so we will be fine. We will be fine. Now I have 2 uses of this. To HP plus with her to heal up a little bit. Okay. Ah, I lost HP plus. Damn it. Well, it's A that's going to attack, so it's fine. Yeah, it's gonna be fine. LD here. And then Angelo with Rinoa to heal up even more. Okay, this is not even the HP attack, so we're good. And now they're targeting Arden. Awesome. EX into skill 2. Actually, EX into C65 into skill 2. Not dead yet? This should do it. Yep. Thank you. said we'll have a turn. She can battery Arden. So that's great. I can see 65 again here into skill 1. Awesome. I'm just gonna brave attack here. Let's play it safe. Cause he could get two turns if he breaks me and fuck up either kill Illicit or Renoir. Yeah, so that was a good decision. Yeah, I'm going for it. Nice. Yeah! Another burst token. Cheers! Oh, just in time at the end of the stream too. 12 hours, holy shit. Imagine 12 hours of mobile game, holy fuck. So now it's just Edward burst token left and I'm done with all content on JP, which I'll do probably tomorrow.